Celtics down two.
Garnett comes out, sets the screen. Pierce got Kwame Brown on the switch. Pierce in the lane. Garnett at the corner. Ray for the win. Charlotte beats the Celtics.
Ray Allen has made his share of game-winning shots, but the misses are what drive him.
You see guys walk in the gym and they kind of mess around and shoot. They're never game shots. So my warm-ups are free throws. You know, that's where I work on my release. Shooting for me is not about my upper body. It's really about my lower body. So when I'm shooting the ball like I need to, I jump in this one motion. And I always know why I missed it. Short, legs, long, I'm aiming it. I always can tell right away. You gotta be able to turn your body and your feet at the same time and still come to your shot and be going up as if you were standing there. But being right eye dominant, if I'm coming this way, all I have to do is see the basket from right here and I can shoot it from like that. I don't have to turn all the way this way. If all those things are equal, then the guy that's guarding me is in for a long night. In for a long night.